those days, watching from the windows, all those years outside looking in, all that time, never even knowing just how blind I've been. Now I'm here, blinking in the starlight. Now I'm here, suddenly I see.
And you met Tiffany at a modeling event, and she immediately treated you like you were a good friend and a sister, and that's what you've become.
Here's your story.
You met in a club in July of 2011. Neither of you was interested in being tied down by the bonds of marriage at that time. However, you went on a couple dates and got to know each other a little. You didn't really make each other a priority right away, but you kept running into each other, and then in about October, you started spending more time, and then December, the first time you attended the Nutcracker Ballet together, it was so romantic that Jerrica would have married you that night if you would have asked. So, it is entirely appropriate that you propose to her 2 years later in December of 2013 during intermission at the Nutcracker at Macaha in Seattle. Tom, you recruited a bartender to capture the moment with your camera. Thank goodness. And now here you are.
A couple months ago, Jerrica sent me the first anniversary video she made for Tom, and there's such a tenderness and joy between the two of you. I dare say your unity was written in stars.
Jerrica, Tom's first impression of you was that you were cute and giggly and pretty. And he didn't even know how wonderful of a person you were yet.
He loves how you talk with your hands, that you cuddle with the Care Bears, that you are athletic and take care of yourself, you are honest, sincere, have a great sense of humor, that you think positively, you can navigate your way out of a traffic jam like nobody's business, even if you might tailgate a little. You are great at using technology, that you get him out doing all sorts of fun things he would never do on his own. Because of all this, he's willing to overlook that house cleaning is not your highest priority, and that you like the house a little warmer than he does.
Tom, Jerrica's first impressions of you were that you were strong, handsome, and had some life experience. She loves your kind heart, your sense of humor, your drive to accomplish goals,
your ability to express yourself, cuddling with you. You are happy to cut and stack the firewood for the wood stove for the hot house. You love to laugh together. She doesn't share your zeal for saving and reusing plastic utensils and Ziploc bags. That's not a deal breaker. I will dig it. Some of the activities you enjoy doing together most are attending performances as season ticket holders at the Pacific Northwest Ballet,
attending software conferences, working out, riding bikes, paddle boating, nacho date nights. Jerrica created the iNap Nacho app to help nacho lovers find the best and avoid the worst. I just posted my first review. Skiing and snowboarding, attending fashion and art shows, selling stuff on eBay, going on vacation, going to wine tastings, good thing we're here, right? Roasting marshmallows in the front yard, in Disney.
Tom and Jerrica, you have entrusted me to officiate your ceremony. So I ask that you promise not only each other but me that when life gets funky, because it will, very often it will, that you will remember how much you love and like each other right now, this moment that you're about to recite your vows. You're just working on out. Can you do that? Okay. Speaking of the vows, you've written them to each other. So I will now ask you, Tom, to read your promises to Jerrica.
The best person I've ever met, and a true friend, Jane. He's the happiest person you ever had ever. I want to spend the rest of my life with you, that happy little girl as a jerk.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank
you. Starting out fresh, scarred from a life growing up. You were the connection I was looking for, not only in the last few years, but also mirroring my teenage years when I so longed for love and romance. Life is not perfect. We are not perfect. But we are a team. And on this day, I'm overjoyed to marry you, Tom.
please place this ring on her left ring finger, then state, Terica, I give you this ring as a token of my boundless love and devotion.
I give you this ring as a boundless love. So for them, boundless love.
Okay. Tom, I give you this ring. Tom, I give you this ring as a token of my boundless love.
Token of my boundless love.
And devotion. You have chosen to symbolize your love with the rings you now wear. And in addition, we shall celebrate the blending of your two lives into one with the wine ceremony. Red wine, which represents the deep richness of the love in your hearts and the robust energy which keeps your loving relationship going. The other carafe contains white wine. Fermented in oak barrels, it represents the strength of a loving marriage and a lingering taste in your souls for the love you feel for each other. In a moment, you will combine the two wines into this common cup to symbolize your blending together as a married couple. However, you will allow some of the wine to remain in your individual carafes to represent that each of you retains an identity as a separate individual.
Mr. and Mrs. Tom and Terica Wilson.